Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we will be making a delicious bread pudding. So here are the ingredients that we will need for this recipe. Yum yum. So after pouring my mixture over the bread, I will now leave it there for 15 minutes. So during this 15 minutes period, I will now preheat my oven at 190 degrees Celsius or 375 degrees Fahrenheit. So after 15 minutes, let's get that bread pudding in the oven and bake for 45 minutes. Yummy yum, I can't wait. Wow, isn't that looking fantastic? But guess what, that's not just it. Let's top it off with some guava glaze. Let me know what you like to glaze your bread pudding with, and also if you want to see my guava glaze recipe, you know exactly what to do. And there you have it, my delicious moist bread pudding. Isn't that lovely? That moist? Oh my God. So I am now going to have my bread pudding with a scoop of rum and raisin ice cream. And of course, a little guava glaze, top off with a piece of guava. Delicious. You can now sit, relax, and enjoy my moist, delicious bread pudding. Because of course, that's your slice. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, also turn your post notification bell on. Thanks for watching.